Welcome to Single Serve in Excel. Today we're going to talk about changing your pivot table to the classic pivot table layout. We will be using the Heavy Metal 2017 dataset, which is available by clicking on the link in the description below. When Excel 2007 was released, Microsoft got creative with the layout of pivot tables by imposing nested row labels in the pivot table. In my opinion, this new form wasn't very intuitive to the end user, especially when showing a pivot table with many rows. There are two methods to convert your pivot table to the classic tabular format. We have two identical pivot tables in the default format in this workbook to show you the differences between the two methods. The first method is by clicking on the pivot table to enable the pivot table's contextual menu. You then click on the Design tab and then the Report Layout within the Layout group. And then finally click on Show in Tabular Form. The second method has similar results, but allows you to fine-tune the pivot table in the classic layout. Start by right-clicking anywhere on the pivot table, select Pivot Table Options, select the Display tab, and then check the box Classic Pivot Table Layout enables dragging of fields in the grid. And since you can fine-tune this further, I usually prefer to uncheck Show, Expand, Collapse buttons, and then click OK. As you can see, both pivot tables are in the classic format. The first one is just in the tabular form. The second method is also in the tabular form, but is now missing the expand collapse buttons next to each country. If you have any questions or suggestions for future videos, leave a comment in the section below. Also, like and subscribe and click the bell icon for updates on new videos.